I'm Matt King, Professor of Polar Geodesy at the University of Tasmania, and I study the Antarctic ice sheet and its contribution to sea level, although that's taking me on a journey from the elevation of satellites all the way down into the deep interior of the Earth. Unlike a lot of people, I didn't get grabbed by science early on. I like maths and I like computers, and it wasn't really until I was actually at uni that I started to realise that by making precise measurements of things, I could actually begin to understand really important things about the Earth, in this case about Antarctica and how things were changing. I went to university and studied surveying, and I thought I was going to become a surveyor, and then I realised that I could actually use those skills to understand how things were changing in very important ways, things that matter to many millions of people around the world about sea level and the future of the great ice sheets. Science matters because it provides an evidence base to make decisions that impacts the whole world. It's not the only thing. We need communications, and we need to be able to understand and have conversations with people who have different views to us, because ultimately it's ideas that change the way things are done. But science allows us to inform ideas. And my area of science about sea level and the impact of the changing climate on sea level and the future of the ice sheets is clearly important to millions, tens of millions of people. Important to your average Australian who worries about the coast. We don't have all the information we need at the moment. We don't have all the things we need to know about the Antarctic ice sheet. There are still some great and profound mysteries and disputes even about where things might go in the future. But we're on the way to understanding those things. When you talk about the Antarctic ice sheet, there are no shortage of myths. One of the big ones is the confusion around sea ice, which is the frozen ocean, and the land ice, which is the thing that as it melts increases sea levels. The community have a great misunderstanding of that, and I think scientists probably need to take some ownership of that misunderstanding. We've failed to communicate really quite simple things to everyday people, and so we need to work harder at communication of concepts like that. As an Antarctic scientist, an Australian Antarctic scientist, receiving an award with Sir Douglas Mawson's name on it is really just incredible. Someone who explored so much of Antarctica and did it the hard way, and not just for his own personal gain, but for actually genuine scientific advance and understanding. And so taking his name and adding it to a medal is really a tremendous honour and a privilege.